Hello, Patrick Walchuk here, providing you with the predictions on the Ottawa real estate market for 2022. Now, I think it was Yogi Berra who once said, "I never make predictions, especially about the future." So that's the theme of our predictions about the Ottawa real estate market for this year. And in the next 30 seconds, you're going to see a montage of the complex algorithms that we use to obtain these results. So I don't know what's going to happen. Will Omicron be COVID's last gasp as it fades from society as vaccines mitigate its effects? Will a new variant that's more infectious and deadly arise from unvaccinated societies that incubate it and it spreads around the world, and then it's going to affect the real estate market? I have no idea. Will personal taxes and capital gains taxes be increased, and that would inhibit investment and inhibit the purchase of real estate? This could be dependent on how much the economy is stimulated by the feds. There's rumors of capital gains being increased up to 75%, and it could even include capital gains on your own personal property if that property is purchased and sold within a 12-month period. Now, well, interest rates need to be increased, and when they increase, then that slows down the real estate market. But they will probably need to be increased to fight inflation. And currently, inflation is basically at 5%. Now, this is going to increase rates, like I said, and I've read that that will even double mortgage rates in the next 24-month period. And how much effect will that have on the housing market? Will demand continue to outstrip supply in 2022, therefore putting more upward pressure on prices? So very importantly, what would you really do if I sat here and gave you a forecast? I'm some real estate agent, a talking head, and said, oh, prices are going to increase by 23% this year, or prices are going to increase by 2%. You probably wouldn't do anything. Remember, the president of the Canadian Mortgage and Housing Corporation lost his job a couple of years ago because of a bad prediction at the beginning of the pandemic. So what special education, skill set, knowledge does some real estate agent possess that's going to provide you with insights in order to modify your purchase decision for 2022? Basically none. So turn off this video and go look at a video that tune into it with somebody who's experienced, intelligent, has a doctorate in economics and specialized in the housing market. They got a macro view of provincial, national, and international factors affecting it. Other than that, hope you have a great 2022.